What?
Come here.
Why?
Just come here.
What is it?
We're out of toilet paper and paper towels and tissues. I think we need to go get some.
All right, let's go. You drive.
What are you looking at?
They have cocktail.
Shit, never mind.
All right, so we need milk, we need some bananas, we need... Call her, don't.
Let him feed.
Don't you ever fucking come near me again. You understand, man?
He's learned his lesson.
Come here.
God, there's so many cat food options. I don't know what she'd like.
I think we might just have to try him.
What?
Yeah.
I don't think that's necessary.
Pretty good.
What the fuck?
Is that a banana? Or you just happy to see me?
Oh, dude,
the cat toy. The last one.
We ended up finding another lady in the store that had extra toilet paper, and she gave us some, so our butts are clean for now.
Dude, what is going on in our bathroom? Holy shit. I feel like I'm in a prison.
Me when I wake up in the morning.
Whoever's on level 2, you're a dick.
Fuck you, level 2.
This is where it's supposed to come out. This is where it's coming out.
Just a little bit longer shower,
yeah,
that's
exactly.
All.
Exactly.
So it gets the job done.
Now you have 2 showers. That's like pre-shower. And this is the real shower.
Ew!
What, we have rats too? Holy shit.
No, I think I just shaved in there.
Dude, why is my Pokemon so thick? Look, it's just sticking its ass in me.
I don't know. Oh, double team.
I can't take it anymore.
No, what are you doing?
No, that's not what this game is for.
Hello, sir. I'm here for the job interview.
You come to me on my teacher-faculty meeting on the day in which I do not have school, asking for advice?
Well, yeah, you, on LinkedIn, we got together and you said I could come by the office?
I don't recall that.
Oh, well...
Who the fuck do you think I am? Huh? You come to me on the day of my teacher-faculty meeting and the day in which I have no school?
Yes, you said that already.
Shut the fuck up!
Okay.
Okay? Look, you're making her nervous.
I'm sorry, look, you're in tech, I want to be in tech, I just want to get some advice on career moves.
Come to me. On the day of my teacher...
You know, I think I came to the wrong office.
Hey!
What?
I have one thing that I can offer you.
Okay.
This is all. Don't get the fuck out of my sight!
That's a Mona Lisa condom!
Sup? It's your first time? You're a virgin? That's embarrassing. I love virgins. Like the wave before it crashes. But don't you worry, I got something for you. Got in a wire, I was tearing up the waves. Just like I'm gonna tear up your-